4 hours, 51 minutes, 10 seconds. Your defending champ.
I started out with a 4 minute deficit coming out of the swim. And then because I cycle a lot full time, I just put my head down and did the best I could to make up a little time. I didn't really know where I was coming off the bike, but I just wanted to have a really consistent run and stay relaxed and smooth. And you know, there's some amazing women out here. Great gal that won in 2011, Liza, she paced me a couple years ago, and she had a strong race today.